All right, let's ready. Okay. All righty, here we go. Work it out. Ready, ready? Little bit behind today. I have no idea what to play music. Rodney, you ready? Oh, I love Rodney's in with us every day. Solid.
All right. Here we are.
I've got my earphones in today too.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah. But that means, can they hear the music?
Yeah. Not yeah. Really. Faintly, so it can hear it. Sounds
okay. Normal. I'm gonna do it without the earphones.
I mean, no, it works because it takes away the echo. It takes away the echo.
Yeah, but can they hear the music?
Yeah, just turn it up a little bit. I can hear it. If you guys can hear the music, put a thumbs up.
Can you hear the music?
If you can hear music, put a thumb up.
Yeah, can you hear the music?
Yes. Yeah, okay. They can hear it.
Okay, but it's all light. Okay.
Alright, that's it. Alright, guys, you ready to work? Thank you.
Don't kill me. It's only Tuesday.
It's just a day in the quarantine life. Alright.
Look, we're living. We're blessed.
We're alive. That's all we could ask for. So.
Look, it's taking me 8 weeks to figure out to put the headphones on. You see how untouchable I am?
Oh my God. It sounds so much better.
I told you, I'm so untechnical.
I should have suggested it. Somebody told me to tell you too, and I just.
Someone told you?
Yeah, I just forgot.
Ah, that's hilarious.
All right. So we're going to work today, y'all. The sound should be a little bit better. Hopefully, I got a Wi-Fi amplifier. Hopefully, that.
What about your Wi-Fi? I hope your Wi-Fi is working.
I got the Wi-Fi amplifier, so hopefully that's popping. I think it's all the comments all y'all leaving, you know? It's freezing IG lives out of love. But anyway, all right, we're going to start warming up. But before we warm up, I just
don't
want
hate
you...
on the love.
Never hate on the love. So I want y'all, as we start this warm up, just to think of one thing you're grateful for as we get into this workout. Just kind of hold on to that thought, okay, as we warm up. So very lucky to be alive. We're very lucky to move. So let's just start with nice. Easy arm rotations. Nice and easy, okay? So it's gonna move like that for 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8.
I'm gonna switch.
7, 6, 5. Take control, then. Take control. 4. There you go. 3.
My
2,
back is, my lower back is a little stiff.
1. Good. All right. So just nice and easy now. Let's get our wrist circles. Nice, easy rotations through the wrist. Okay. So pick a direction and we're going to go for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and reverse. There we go. 10, good. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Now, hands on hips. Nice, easy circles. So, it won't kill you today. Today's workout will be a little shorter because we started late and I have to go volunteer at a food pantry.
You're going out?
Yeah, I'm going to go volunteer at a food pantry. They need
make
some help.
Make sure you wear your mask and your gloves.
Yeah, of course. There you...
And cover your hair when it's food.
That's true. Reverse direction. I look good in a hairnet, they tell me.
Yes, put on a shower cap.
Nice.
Who cares? Put on a shower cap.
You're right. 7. I don't even know if I have any. 6.
You don't have a shower cap? Well, you have a scarf?
3.
Just wrap
your
hair because droplets can stay in the hair.
It's true. Maybe I'll pin. Maybe I'll tie the hoodie
on. It's not going 6 feet, by the way. It's going 12 feet. Remember that. It's not 6 feet. It's 12 feet.
You got to be a little further. All right. Hands on the knees. Nice easy circles to these knees. You ready? 10. Good. 9. 8. 7.
And don't forget, if you touch the outside of your mask, yeah, try not to touch it. Once you put it on, touch
yeah, you
the
can't
outside,
touch it.
Don't touch the front.
Can't touch the space of mine. 8, 7, 6, five, four, three, two, one. Good. All right, now let's just get a nice easy bend and big reach over the top. Bend back, bring that other arm across with the big reach.
Ah, my back.
What did you do today?
I don't know, but I'm going to put that lovely vibration.
You're filming too many. You're filming too many videos for YouTube. Gotta give yourself a break, you know?
Honey, I feel. I have years of footage. You know that. I have
Excuse
like,
me.
So much footage.
Flex so on them.
It's just now sorting it all out. Because I've been filming everything. Every single thing.
Switch sides.
And now I got my camera set up here, like my light stick. It's just, I just put it in, and I got the Bluetooth I can press. That's how I set my Essence cover.
That was shot in your crib?
Yes.
Wow.
I thought it was, I could put the Bluetooth thing onto the phone, and I just, I'm hiding my hand because I got the snapper in my hand. You know. I'm like, click.
Let's shake it out. For 10, good, 9.
I'm learning so much, 8, you don't even know.
7,
never
always learning.
Always learning.
These are all the secrets, guys. You hear this? 4, oh, never stop learning. 3, there we go. 2, and 1. Good, let's find that balance and tug the knee to the chest nice and easy. 10 reps. 10, good, 9, 8,
woo!
7.
Off balance.
Ooh, find that balance. 6. Good control. 5. Here we go. 4. Good. 3. Good. 2. Good. 1. Good. All right. Nice, easy arm circles. 4. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Good. Reverse. 10. 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
1.
Good. Hands on the shoulders. Good to do circles for it. Good control. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Reverse.
It's so weird. It doesn't let me put my workouts to my live anymore. I have to put it on IGTV.
Yeah, I don't understand why it's doing that. Is it because it's long? How long it is? 4, 3, 2, 1. I know. It's like the Wi-Fi. Quad pulls. 10 reps. Nice and controlled. There you go.
Woo!
4. Come on.
Balance today. 4.
6.
4, help me.
7. What a time to be alive. 8. 2 more. 9. All right, 10. All right, now we're going to warm up that core. What you're going to do, you're going to take your hands. You're going to place them together. We'll have a small bend in the knees. Okay? And then you'll start on your left leg. Left knee, excuse me, and you do this tall chop, nice and controlled. So we're going to do a standing chop, and think about stabilizing and bracing to your core. So that's 3, we're going to go 10 each side, 4, and up, 5, 6, here we go, 7,
yeah,
8,
I love Big Daddy Kane.
9, one more.
Do
10,
you
good.
You weren't even born, were you?
I wasn't born yet, I don't think. But I know who he is. Here we go, other side. 2. 3.
Are you on the right side?
Yep, we're switching sides. So we're going right to left. 4. Good. 5. Here we go. 6. 7. 8. 9, and 10. Good. All right, now this nice easy standing. You just take nice easy circles on those ankles for a second. Pick a direction for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and reverse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. All right. Reverse direction. Excuse me. Other foot. 8. Good. 7. six, five, four, three, two, and reverse. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three,
four,
two,
three,
and
two,
one. Good. All right. Shake it out real quick. Shake it out. It's nice and quick for 10. Good. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right. Nice bend down with a big reach towards the right. Bend, reach towards the left. Bend, right. Bend, left. Good. Bend, right. Bend, left. Four more. Bend, right. Bend, left. Two more. Bend, right. Bend, and left. Good. All right. That's nice, easy. Put your shoes on.
Yes, sir. Hold it on. Coming.
All right. Let me get a sip of water while you put your shoes on. All right. Get some kicks. At home, keep moving. Jog with me in place if you're at home. Just nice and easy. 20 seconds. This is our holding position, we call it. We take a rest or something real quick. Just nice, easy jog. So have
you called it the holding position?
Holding, holding. Not hoeing, holding.
Okay. How long does this heel spur last for?
It lasts a couple months.
It's so painful.
Yeah, I think it lasts probably from 2 to 5 months. Okay. All right, good. All right, let's keep warming it up. Let's take a wide stance now, okay? And then we're just going to have alternating side lunges. But what I want you to do is when you sit towards that right side, stay in low and transfer back towards the left. So we stay low the whole time. We're not raising up. We're moving laterally.
Whoa.
You can feel it a little bit more through there. Open those legs up.
Here we go.
Good. Staying down. Nice controlled. 7. There we go. 6. Good. 5. Good. 4. Good. 3. 2. And 1. Good. And stand that up. Now we have alternating leg swings. Nice and easy. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right, back down again. We're going to hit that again for 10 reps. So sit nice and low. We have those alternating 6. There we go. Staying low. 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right, back up. I just standing hip circles. Stay on the same, or hip opener, staying on the same side. Nice and controlled, okay? Good. 2 more this side, and we'll switch. 1, 2, 2. All right, switch sides. Ready? Up, back, 4. Here we go. There you go. Nice control, y'all. Keep it going. Keep working. We got 3 more. 1, 2, and 3. Good. All right. Now we're going to do, we're going to have our scoops. It's nice and easy, okay?
Yeah.
Nice and tall. So I want you to push up on your toes while we do this today. So slight bend in the back leg, heel forward, hinge back, push up to grow. Reset. Push your hips back. Push up tall. Okay? So we're going to do our scoops to a toe raise. So push the hips back. Scoop up and through. Push up tall. Six.
Okay, go.
So we have our scoops, good. And then I want you to push up and into a toe raise. So as you push up tall, so you push the hip floor tall. Raise up on those toes. You dig? So
okay.
After you scoop, drive up now tall, raise up on the toes. So push through that front toe tall. There you go. And then come back down to reset.
Okay.
Good. And then we're just going to repeat that. A nice up, push. Good, down. Hinge back and up. Push. Down. Hinge back and up. Push. Down. One more and then we switch. Hinge back and up. Push. Down. Good. All right, switch sides. Hinge back through. Nice big scoop. Raise up on those toes. Hinge. Good push.
I'm looking for a song. And I don't remember the name of the song.
Well, that would prove troublesome.
I
Two more. There we go. Good hinge back. Nice scoop. Up tall. There we go. Nice scoop. Up tall. Okay. Now, let's hit it. We're going to go. Okay, reverse lunge to side squat. So it's going to look like this. Right foot back. Raises up. Steps down to a big squat. Right foot back. Coming on up, step down to a big squat.
Oh, wow.
Okay, so it's a little coordination.
One, two.
So down. Step back, so watch me. Right leg back, step back, raise up, then step to the side, sit down, flow through it, drive back to the start. Okay, good. So right foot back, knee raise, step down, back up. Good, back. You drive, step down, back to start. Back, knee up,
awesome.
Side step down, drive up, good. Reverse, knee up, step down, back up, good. Reverse, knee up, squat, step up, two more. Reverse, leg up, side step, back up. Last one, right leg, back. Knee forward, step down, drive up. Good. All right, let's switch sides. Left leg back now. Left leg back. Knee forward, side step, back up. Okay?
Yeah.
Left leg back. Come on, Ann, let go, baby.
Right, go ahead.
All right, left. Back, up, step, oh, good.
Ah!
Good.
You weren't born when Grace Jones and this came out either.
I wasn't. Good. All right, three more. Left back, leg up, step down, drive through. Good, nice flow. Reverse to drive, step, to up. Good. Reverse to drive. Step to up. One more. Reverse. Drive. Step. And up. Good. All right. Now, we have the right foot back. Nice easy stagger. Okay. About 2 feet distance. Okay. Then we're going to sink to the midway point. And we're just going to hold that. We're going to pause about
water?
2 inches up and down in this lunge pause position. A little bit of a closer foot position. So drop the hips. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Switch sides. Ready? Right foot forward now, left foot back. 10 seconds of pulses. And let's cook. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. All right. Now what we're going to do, we're going to come on down. Okay. Side. Okay. All fours. And let's keep trying to open this back up a little bit. So let's get our hip circle sitting back. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Then reverse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right. Now we're going to hit a supported push-up. So,
supported push-up.
Yeah, we got to work your upper body a little bit. We don't have our weights to bench. But we can do this. So, knees down. It's easier than it looks. You're always stronger than you look. Now, keep the angle in the torso quality so your hips don't sag. All you got to do, the knees down, just bend your arms. Then drive through your knees and push back up. There you go. Good. Down with a pause. Drive up. That a girl. Don't let those elbows flare too much. So you want to look like an arrow better. Good. Yes. Go. Good. Again. Out of way. Good. Three more. Push. One. Yeah. And there you go. Push. Two. Out of girl. Push. Three. Good. There you go. Good work. All right. Relax. Good. All right. Now, we'll come up. All right. I'm going to have, so open up these hips a little bit more. Let's hit this 90-90 position, okay? And then we're going to just swivel these hips back and forth. Swivel the hips for 10. Here we go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good, and legs straight in front of you, hands still behind you, 15 seconds of flutter kicks, good control, stay tall, don't take the pressure off your back, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good, now what you're gonna do, hands up, hands straight up in the air. Good. Bend your arms. Small lean back. Push up. Good. Small lean back bend. Push up. Small lean back bend. Push up. Small lean. Push. That's 4. Let's get to 10. Small lean. Up. 5. Small lean. Up. 6. Small lean. Up. 7. Small lean. Up, 8, small lean, up, 9, small lean, up, 10, good. You're going to lay onto your back, right leg in the air. This is going to be 10 leg shakes, that's easy. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good. Reverse sides, ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
This is an amazing album, this album.
One. Good.
Private Life. Oh, it's amazing.
What's it called?
Private Life, Grace Jones. Everything.
No,
the whole thing is just amazing.
All right. Here we go. We're going to hit another round of those push-ups, okay? Those are really
oh my
good.
God.
You did it, though. Let's go. We've been at this for like 7 weeks. You've been killing it. Look how much stronger you've gotten. Good. One. Push. Two. Out of way. Up. Three. Good. Down. Up. Four. Four more. Up. Five. There you go. Up. Six. Don't let those elbows flare too much. Up. Seven. One more. Up. Eight. Good. Out of way. All right. Now we're going to hit that 90-90 position again. Okay, what you're going to do is you're going to put that left leg straight back, okay? So right leg bent, left leg back. Then what you're going to do is you're going to lift it forward, lift it back to bent. Good. So then straighten as you come up. There you go. And then back, let it rest. Good. Straighten as you come up, back. Good. Two more. Good. This is joint work. Good. Last one. Lifts. Woo! Up again. Atta girl. Good. Switch sides. Ready? Keep that torso stable the best that you can. Focus on using that leg. So left leg's now bent. Right leg is
one hand in the front.
Yep, one hand in front. All right, so we lift up, control, lift up back. Good, lift up, lift up. Good, lift up, lift up, lift up, lift up. One more, lift up. Good, and lift up. Nice work, there you go. All right, and we're gonna sit again. Now watch me, okay? We're gonna get that glute bridge into a knee drive. So you'll be back like this on your back.
Yeah.
Left leg is down.
Left leg is down.
Right leg is up.
Left leg is up.
Yep, but you extend it straight, okay? And then when you push up into the bridge, you drive the knee in.
Oh my God.
To your palm, atta girl, then down, straight. Drive up, good, down, good.
And oh, up. Just one hand.
Yep, and then drop the hips at the bottom, so hips are down. And then you push it to the bridge. As you bridge, the knee comes with. Good, then straighten. Bridge, knee drive. Good, five more. Bridge to knee drive. Six, down. Drive up, squeeze through that glute. Seven, good. Drive up to that bridge. Eight, good. Two more, drive up through that bridge. Nine, good. Drive up through that bridge. 10, good. Nice work. Other side, shall we? All right, right leg, drive up, knee drive. One, drop the hips, drive up, knee drive. Two, drive up. Three, drop. Drive up. Four, drop. Drive up. Five, drop. Drive up. Six, drop. Four more. Drive up. Seven, drop. Drive up. Eight, drop. Drive up. Nine, one more. Drive up. 10. There you go. Good. Feet flat. Hip swivel side to side. Nice and easy. For 10. Good. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Good. Sit on up. And we're going to have 15 seconds of this. We got it. We working. Here we go. Not long, just quality. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. And you come back down to your back. Right leg's up. And we're going to have circles. So coming towards the midline and out. Big circles. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Other leg, left leg up. Nice circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we go. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Now, both feet down. Okay?
Yeah.
Now we're gonna do what's called an elongated glute bridge. So both feet down, heels close to your butt. You push up, step down, okay? So you push up for 2 reps. 1, 2. Come down, move the feet a little further away. Push up for 2 reps. 1, 2. Come down, move the feet a little further away. Push up for 2 reps. 1, 2, good. And down, you're gonna keep going down until those legs are almost straight. So down a little further, push up, good. A little further, push up.
I'm basically straight.
All right, I got straight. One more, so I'm gonna do one more.
Okay, go taller.
Two, good. And then we're gonna bring it back. So bring it back a little bit, bend it back a little bit. Good, bring 2 reps, push, 1, 2, good. Bring it back a little further, so closer to your body now. 1, 2, good. Heels a little closer to the body. 2 reps. 1, 2, good. A little closer. 2 reps. 1, 2. Last one. A little closer. 2 reps. 1, 2, good. Now, hips open. Sit up. Good. Now we're gonna work these inner thighs a little bit. So we're gonna push up. Those elbows are on the knees.
Okay.
We're going to push in for 15 reps. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Now you're going to come onto your side just like this. Side plank. Pick the side. Okay. You're going to bend the knee, but lift that top leg. Good. The knee comes to knee. Open up. Drop that foot down. Back up. So knee to knee. Open. Foot towards the ground. Drive up. Good. Knee to knee. Open. Foot drop. Good. So using that glute. Knee. Open. Foot down. Up. Four more. Knee. Open. Foot down. Up. Good. Knee. Open. Foot down. Up. Knee. Open. Foot down. Up. One more. Knee. Open. Foot down. Up. All right. Good. Two sides. Ready?
Yeah.
Let's get it. All right. And that leg. Extremely open. Foot down. Up. Knee. Open. Foot down. Up. Knee. Open. Foot down. Up. Knee. Open. Foot down. Up. Four more. Knee. Open. Foot down. Up. Knee. Open. Foot down. Up. Two more. Knee. Open. Foot down. Up. Last one. Knee. Open. Foot down. Up. There we go. Good. Now back to the other side. Ready? Okay. So we're going to go leg lifts from back to forward. So on our side, this right leg starts behind. Lift up. Bring forward. Up. So halos. To forward. Behind. To forward. Good control. Keep that leg long. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good. You okay?
Yeah.
All right, good. Other side. Think about keeping that side glute engaged, okay? Take the pressure off the back. All right. And then we're going to hit it. Back to up. Back to up. Back to up. Good. Back.
My right hip definitely more stiff.
Yeah, a little bit. Four.
Yeah, this song is tuned.
Three.
Oh.
Two.
Yeah, my right hip.
And one. All right, relax. I'm going to go back to the other side.
Back.
All right, laying on that side. Now we're basically going to have a roll push-up. So you start slightly roll, and then we just push up, okay?
Slightly rolled. What does that mean?
Slightly. So you're laying on your side, left side, both hands down. Rotate your torso slightly towards the center while your legs still face to the side. Chest comes down. We push up.
I see.
There we go. So I roll. See. Push up back tall. Good. So you're rolling that torso back basically to that side plank position. So seven. Good. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good. Other side. You ready? Nice and easy.
Yeah,
nice
I like the way it stretches you though.
Yeah. Me. It's a bit of a stretch and strength good. Exercise.
But it's good. You need it in there. I need it in there.
Yeah. All right, ready? Here we go. Let's push. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one more, and one. Good. All right, on your back. All right, we're going to hit that hamstring floss, okay? So what you're going to do is going to be a knee hug to an extension. So hug the right leg to your chest, bring it towards your chest, then let it circle out as you straighten the leg. So hug back down, bring it a little away from your midline, straighten that leg. Hug back down towards the inside, open it up, straighten that leg.
That was straight, right?
Yep, but then bend the knee as you hug in across the body. Good, then let the hip rotate out, then straighten the leg. Bend again, it comes towards, then open up. Two more, bend, open up. One more, bend, open up. Good, switch sides. Ready? Left leg now. All right, hug. There we go. Hug. Straighten. Hug. Straighten. Good. Hug. Straighten. Two more. Hug. Rotate out. Straighten. One more. Hug. Rotate out. Straighten. Good. All right.
What's up? What's going on, girl?
You stand up.
What are you doing? What time's your food bank?
I gotta be there by about 1:45. Oh, I should be there now. But it's fine. Let's jump rope real quick to finish.
Okay. There's one exercise we haven't done in a while. I don't know if we've ever done it.
Which one?
When we lean forward and we go down and up, but we go down and up and we haven't done it. Maybe tomorrow we can do it.
You're talking about a single leg deadlift to kick back?
Huh?
The single leg deadlift to kick back?
Yeah. Yes? Did we do it the other day? Maybe we did it.
No, I did it last week. We didn't do it. Or maybe 2 weeks ago. We'll do it tomorrow when your back feels a little better. All right.
Okay.
You ready? Jump rope, Lego.
How many minutes?
60 seconds.
You're not going to. Hey, we can do that.
You can do 60 seconds. There you go. 1, 2, 3.
Sorry.
We got to do 60 clean seconds, though.
Clean, sexy, clean. Bye-bye.
Clean, 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 clean.
60 clean seconds, okay.
60 clean, boys.
Woo! Keep hitting it. I keep hitting.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There you go. 30 seconds.
My ear.
Oh, yeah.
The earphones. I prefer to jog without them. I mean, to skip without them. If they fall out, they fall out.
That's life. We keep going. 1, 2.
Woo!
Come on. 15 clean seconds. I need it. And then we can all go about our day. 15 clean. Let's do it, y'all. Here we go. Man. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Sorry.
Good. Good.
My skipping was no good today.
Well,
thank
we always
you,
got tomorrow. You're welcome. Good work, y'all.
Thank you.
I'm going to go volunteer. Y'all do well. But tomorrow, I'll see you. We'll go harder. Take care of that back. Love you.
Love this song. Thank you, everyone. Hope you got to move your bones and work out a little bit. Grace Jones, that was. Skipping was definitely off today. I'll get back on it tomorrow. Be safe, stay home, and thank you to all our heroes out there who are on the front lines. Bye, bye, bye.